Good morning, guys. It's Vlogmas. Well, not good morning. Good afternoon, guys. It is Vlogmas Day 21. So, I'm at the restaurant. We had to go to cheerleading tryouts because it's a long story, but we're not on our cheer team anymore. But a lot of us went to go get. We're not on our cheer team. That's a long story. But we're at Applebee's. I'm freaking hungry. We came from tryouts, so we looking rough.
I'll get pizza and mac and cheese.
No, you can't get both. One of those.
But yeah, we're in Applebee's. I wish they
would
hurry up.
You know, I tried out too. I made it.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what we'll do.
And what would you like to drink? So, we're just sitting here not doing anything. My edges. Tomorrow we're going to Coach Desire's house. Because she don't.
I'm gonna vlog tomorrow
and stuff. And we gotta dance at church. Nobody got time for that. And Alana being difficult because now she gotta freaking go home because she don't want to bring her stuff. Like, goodness, being difficult.
I stopped doing vlogging.
She done said, I'm gonna spend the night for the past 2 days and forgot her clothes both days. But we about to order our food, so I'll talk to you guys later.
This is the top.
Alana, I know your favorite thing in the world is, you know, fluffing it up. So fluff up.
Hey, Alana, say hi. How you gonna come in my camera and not speak?
Y'all gonna make sure to line up the plug, all the sockets together.
Oh yeah. This plug is right here.
They got it all lined up.
This one right here. Okay.
The one right here.
All right. It should be over here.
Here's the one right here.
It should be over here. It's over here. It's all the way over here. So you got turned. It's right here. I don't mess it, I think. This one go to the wall.
Hey! All right, now you got to separate all the branches.
We know.
I'm separated.
Y'all see that, y'all? She just abused me.
I wanna help you.
One more thing.
You got an angel?
I do got a star. I got a
You're weird. You're a star person.
I'm a star person. I like the star on the top of the tree.
We have a crystal. We have a.
Mom, you know what we come say hi to my vlog.
This is what I have, tree topper.
You're supposed to get.
If you would, I would get the crystal star.
Dad, don't get
the things I can hang the wreath.
Alana.
Why
are
y'all shooting me outside?
This is what you have to
do. Great. You look. I don't even know what thing you're talking about, and I didn't never see that thing in the corner.
Got it, Alana.
Go for it.
What are you talking about?
It's like a, what is it?
It's like a hook.
Where is that at in the corner?
It's in the corner, like on the floor in the front.
A command hook. It's not a command hook. It's a reef. It's a command
Why
hook.
Why everybody sitting here?
In the dark.
It's a glorified command hook.
I don't even know where that's at.
Well, I have to look at it.
In the car.
It's not, I didn't see it in the car.
The tree.
Okay.
You come help us. Like.
And move the chalkboard.
All right, you come help us. Maybe we'll do it better.
Just what you have to do is come and God do this.
No, JJ, you don't have help.
Christian said I can help.
Well, you don't know what you're doing, so you can't help no more. I thought you knew what you were going to be able to do, but you don't know how to do it.
When it's time to put the ball on the floor, she can do that.
You gonna help decorate the tree?
Let them get the branches together.
Cause I only got the tree for you anyway.
I can, Mom. Don't ever think that way around me.
Mom,
I'm saying the tree.
For me.
The tree's not yours though.
Yes, it is.
Don't try to sleep on a tree, Jade. It's gonna hurt. Imagine coming here and see Jade hanging like a possum upside down. Sleeping on a tree.
That cat been in the basement all day. He probably took a lot of shit. Like, who the hell is that?
It look like
me neither. She really is.
It's all right. I'm a Jade around. It's okay.
When Frosty come around, he won't eat you up.
Yeah, Frosty come, you know, he eats people.
Frosty the snowman.
You want me to let the cat up, Jay?
No. My hands hurt, man. This tree cutting me up.
No, but then I just put him down there.
Oh, just there?
Yes.
Yo, this tree cutting my skin up.
It's a nice tree.
It is a nice tree.
Because he decided he wanted to tear
it. It's a very expensive tree.
How much does tree cost?
I ain't gonna tell you, it's on the box now.
Can you
look?
We got these things. Gosh darn it, I'm taking this home. That's a lot.
You got hooks, Mom?
I'm not gonna tell you, but you can look on the box. What is it? Me.
How do I put this in here?
Her theme is blue. Let's open the big one first. These are cute holders.
Who could ever know? Make my wish come true.
I'm back after a couple hours. It wasn't even really that long because I just decorated the Christmas tree and then I practiced my dance that I'm doing tomorrow in church. And then yeah, that's it. So I'm pretty much just laying down, chilling. I'm about to go to bed because I have to wake up early tomorrow for church. But tomorrow's basically going to be me going to church and then me going to my coach's house and we're going to help her decorate her Christmas tree. And we have to get more ornaments for our Christmas tree. So we're probably gonna go to Target tomorrow and then on Monday. Then tomorrow all the way to Monday, Alana's gonna spend the night. And then on Monday, we're gonna go see the Christmas lights. Tuesday is Christmas Eve and then Wednesday is Christmas. So Vlogmas is almost over. And then I'm gonna try and vlog for New Year's Eve. I might vlog for New Year's Eve. I'm not sure yet. I'm trying to figure that out. But yeah, I came to close out today's Vlogmas. So thank you guys for tuning in to Vlogmas Day 21. I hope you enjoyed it. Comment down below if you have a Christmas tree and if you decorated it and if you decorated your house for Christmas. And so make sure you like, comment, share. I'm going crazy because I'm tired, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and share this video. Tell a friend to tell a friend about my channel. And if you're a new subscriber to this channel, welcome. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you know when I post, because if you don't know when I post, then what are you doing? But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and thank you for tuning in, and make sure you tune in to Vlogmas Day 22. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.